Let's see how uncomfortable we can make it. How did we become such trolls in our old age? I don't get it. All right, guys. Last night of the tour. Oh. Don't tell Michigan and San Diego. And you know, a while ago we took some time off. Did you guys miss us at all? I think what we had to do is go find out for ourselves what we truly wanted to do in life. We wanted to make sure every single night we went on stage that it was filled with gratitude. No matter how the show went, if guitar strings broke or shit was out of tune or shit didn't work, looking at the world in a perspective that none of that shit fucking matters. It's about being there and enjoying yourself and trying to make something of this life of ours. And I hope everyone does that in their life, because the thing is, I'm pretty damn sure we got one chance at this thing. And time goes by as we fucking sit there bored and we don't do shit. And then one day we turn 80 years old and we look back and go, what the fuck happened? Why didn't I do X, Y, and Z? So I hope you guys follow your dreams and do whatever the fuck you want. When we lost the Rev many years ago, I don't think we were old enough to kind of understand what that meant. All of a sudden, the guy is there every day, and now he's not. And you just want to wake up from this awful dream. But as we got older, I realized that I should just be full of gratitude that I even got to spend the many, many years that I did with him. And the reality is, a lot of life is about feelings. And if you can remember the good times, you can remember the memories, and whether it's your grandfather, your grandmother, your mom, your dad, your best friend, when those people pass on, remembering them, closing your eyes, and just remembering what they brought to the table really makes this life worth living, even if they're not here anymore. So right now we're gonna do this. This is the only second time we've done it on the tour. I want you to think about somebody that is still here with us. Someone that makes this life fucking better. Meanwhile, think of the ones that we've lost. This one's called So Far Away. It goes out to the Red Rocks. Never be it for anything. Never shame, but never free. Allow to heal the broken heart with all that it could. You laugh so endlessly, and all beyond what others see. I tried to heal your broken heart with all that I could. Will you stay? Will you stay away forever? How would I live without the ones I love? So invincible, the truth is so cold. Final song and last request. A perfect death to lay the rest. Now and then I try to find a place in my mind where you can stay. You can stay away. Oh, Thank you guys so much for that.